eyes up.
The stonemasonry is closed on Ellsworth's orders.
There you are. Look at this. The floor of the masonry collapsed, revealing this chamber below. Isn't it remarkable? No one's breathed this air for 1,000 years. I believe a deeper ruin lies beyond this seal, but I'm unsure how to access it. You know, in some cultures, the faithful pleased their gods by ritualistically disemboweling themselves. Wouldn't that be a sight? It may take some time before this chamber will yield its secrets. History compels patience. It may take some time before the
bring salvation to our second island.
salvation
to
our second
Are you
island.
Sure you want to be running errands
this
for that schemer
shit.
He's got no honor, that one. Left his family in disgrace, did you know that? It's true. He abandoned his own city, and now he means to drive Sacrament to ruin. I know it.
You don't look from around here. It's okay. Neither am I.
Maybe
do it for
and so little present.
Better this world.
Oh, you've gathered more torn blood. Oh, quite a stench to this specimen.
Here. Give it here.
Yes, of course, Master.
But be careful. Little Cella, she's always underfoot.
Who? Master, who did you say?
Come, Serim. Let the dark into your veins.
Wonderful. Here, Master, the serum of Rotmore Ichor.
Give it here.
Within this ichor lies the strength of the serum. And if we may be so bold to hope, an end to the plague.
Good date. Hello. May your will be half as the same. Only as good as his weapon.
Eyes up.
Hello. Good day.
Find the madrigal at the gate, Weaver. Go. Or be taken.
Only those who've been touched by God may proceed.
I have strict orders, Serum. Unless you've been invited by the Madrigal herself, you must turn back.
Sure you want to head that way? You're not the Inquisition. You're something else. They came like a fire. Not seeing, only burning. Marching toward the mountain gate. Left us to die. But some prisoners fled before the Madrigal came. Sought safety in the Serum ruins to the north. The two who led the escape, they were the worst of us all. The Riven twins. If the Torn don't kill you... Guards abandoned us when the pestilence came. Left the healthy chained to the sick. And the Inquisitors burned anyone unlucky enough to still be alive. If you make it to the ruins of your kind, ask your god what we did to deserve this.
could they? The unspoken who came too late, could they? Foolish to hope, foolish not to. A coin with a fool on both sides. Could they? Foolish.
The work, it gives him focus. I think your triumphs are drawing him back into the world. And who knows? Perhaps my pestering plays its own role in his survival. Please, bring us more ichor if you can.
Your moral duty to set me free. And me as well. How can you help? You don't have hands.
many hands. We cleansed the paths of gods unwanted.
Washed it down to purest stone.
And yet, look now what crawls forth.
One, it seems, that God forgot.
The gate to the holy city did not fall shut without reason. The ancients built it to defend against the plague.
The ancients are dead, Governor. It's our duty, not theirs, to save the people of Kaelin. Can you not hear them yourself, crying out for help, calling us through the stone?
I hear nothing. The mountain won't yield to your words the way men do.
Of course it will. All I need is someone who speaks its language.
Serum. I suppose you have no fear of the pestilence at all. Do you believe the Madrigal? She brought an army, and a will to match it. Perhaps I've grown too accustomed to retreat. It's said that your people built this gate during the first war with the plague. When it fell a year ago, you could hear it in every corner of the island, like thunder. It woke me from a deep sleep, one I feel I've never quite returned to. Even if you heed the Madrigal's request, be careful. There's a fell wind coming from that cavern to the west.
Tender of the words, speaker of the dead, those who walk between the rain. There's a beauty to the old names, even in their heresy. Surprised I recognize you, Serum. I used to sneak into the archives at night to read stories of your people. The Church considered it forbidden knowledge. Old fools hiding from what they don't understand. But I think we understand each other. There is an inscription at the base of the gate. It speaks of a chamber to the west, a means of opening the way. This is why you're here. Go to the chamber and be seen by your God. Let your presence be my passage. Have you ever seen Kaelin, Serum? Twice a day, her cathedral bells call out for grace. And twice a day, her many voices answer. I will let you see her, if you help me see her restored to glory. Many in the Church see you as a blight to be stamped out. Prove them wrong, Serum. Go to the chamber. Open the gate.